These guys must be following the buffalo because that is a huge herd just behind us that we've just had on video here.
Okay, Mrs. Douglas, what do you think of this morning's drive from
Shingwezi?
Yeah, Shingwezi down to
Sitwa. We left at 12 minutes past six. We should have actually left a bit later because when we stopped at Zenzi for morning tea, another car pulled in behind us and they said if we had left at half past six, there was a huge lion kill, huge commotion outside camp. Everybody rushed there to go and see. There was lions
on
fighting
on the loop road, eh?
Yeah, right outside. And then what else? We had a scare. We came
now
through.
First you had the
buffalo.
No.
What did we have first? A leopard.
No.
We missed the first leopard.
No, you had a bird in the camp. Woodpecker.
Oh yes, we had a little woodpecker, I'm not sure, I think it was a cardinal,
yeah.
In a tree. And then when we left there, we just missed a leopard in the river. Then when we went past Baluli, there was a herd of buffalo. I think we saw three herds of buffalo altogether.
Yeah.
And elephants, and then
you pooped yourself with the elephants.
We got caught.
When you closed the window, you thought the elephants were going to climb in the window.
We got caught in between a herd of elephants, and there were two youngsters playing in the road. And then they saw us, and they started coming towards us. And then the whole herd came out the bush, and there were probably about 12 of them. And trumpeting and whatnot, and you just switched the engine off and stopped dead and hoped that they would look at us and say, well, they're bigger than we are. And then there were people across on the other side of the herd, and they were parked double up with their cameras, and they were filming the whole thing, probably hoping that the elephant was going to turn the truck or the caravan over, I don't know. And then
The lions, eh?
Yeah, we also saw another leopard lying. He had a kill up a tree. And then we saw four lions, three young males and a female, just next to a herd of buffalo. So that's going to be a kill. So, and it's now 32 degrees and we've just arrived at Sitara. And this morning at 9 o'clock it was 27.
That one buffalo there is, geez, he must have a dozen, what's the names on him? Oxpeckers on his back, eh? More than two there.
Oh, yeah,
Okay, Mrs. Douglas, what do you think of the white line that we saw yesterday?
Well, you just said it all. We saw white line. No, yesterday afternoon coming back from...
Sweeney, what's that?
Oh yeah, we went to the Wanetsi Waterhole. And coming back, there were a couple of car stops, so we thought, oh, it's lions. And then the guy said they'd seen lions across the river, and then we couldn't see them, so we carried on because it was close to closing time. And as we got to the bridge, there was one of the Orpen, some of the Orpen pride.
That's what we think it is, eh?
Yeah, four males, one massive white male. And they were all drinking there. The light wasn't great, so we're not sure how anything's come out. But it was really nice to see this massive white male. And this morning we went out and we didn't see too much, but we saw a tawny and a vulture fighting over or eating together, not fighting, they were eating together. Probably
sharing,
the remains of a steenbuck.
Yeah, small.
Small steenbuck. Yeah. So
otherwise, not a great drive, eh?
Otherwise, 5 hours of burning diesel.
Yeah.
And that's for the course, I suppose. Eh?
And that's what it takes to get the stuff that we get, eh?
Yeah, well, in order to get all the
our footages, yeah,
that we want, and the footage, we have to put in the hours. And some days are just not as good as others. It was bloody cold this morning again, and the wind was blowing a little bit, so change in temperature again. As soon as the sun comes out, it seems to be a lot more alive. You have all the little Franklins, or the chickens as we call them, in the road, and you have loads more plains game. So I think it all depends on the weather, really. A lot of it.
Yep. Okay. Over and out.
A pack of 10, eh? 5 adults, 5 kids. Thank you. Drinking at the same time. Eh? There's something in these trees that they're eating. It must be sort of a nut or a seed. You can hear them cracking it. That little one having a good drink at the same time. Thank you. elephants have just chased the lions off the carcass. Thank you.